So we're here with Miguel. Miguel is a big boxing fan, and in fact, he has a tattoo of none other than Iron Mike Tyson. Miguel, why did you get that? And that's before he had the tattoo on the face.
Yeah.
Why did you get the tattoo? How old were you?
It was probably like 4 years ago. And I was always a big Mike Tyson fan because he was a heavyweight, but he moved like he was, you know?
He was a tank.
Oh, man.
Short?
Yeah, short, power, speed. And that was before, you know, Custom Auto died and everybody, you know, he kind of went downhill from there. But I think that if he wouldn't have passed and he would have stayed with his team, he would have been undefeated and, you know, go down and as a...
Right now, he's like the face of boxing for millions of people around the world. Wherever I travel, they know Muhammad Ali, they know Tyson, and now they know Mayweather, but that's it.
Yeah, that's true. Not many follow a lot of, you know, boxers.
So what do people say when you go places and they see this tattoo and it stands out more than your other tattoos? What do people say?
Oh, the same thing everybody. Oh, that's my, you got Mike Tyson right there, you know? And I just joke around and say, no, it's Obama, but you know. You know, I don't know why they're asking. It's a familiar face, you know?
I've seen NBA players get a tattoo of Mike Tyson. I've seen MMA fighters like Cyborg, the husband of Cyborg Santos, former husband, he has one. Why that? Why not another fighter? Why not Chavez Sr.? Why not Muhammad Ali?
I don't know. It's something about Tyson
that he spoke to you.
It's just his, you know, his aggressiveness. His, like I said, he just, to me, he was just a all-around powerful fighter. You know.
Did you ever fight in amateurs or pros or?
No, never.
Just
you know?
Casual in the gym.
I love the sport. You know. Yeah. I mean, I'm already too old enough to do all the amateur stuff. You know. So, but I stick to it. You know.
All right, Miguel. Tell me about some of your other tattoos that you have. Like what's that? That prayers?
Yeah, for hands. Okay. I got my cousin, rest in peace, Ricky Carrillo.
Okay.
You know, a little angel with it, and you know, got a flower, my mom, you know, all the old stuff, you know, just
your girl?
Yeah. It says love don't live here. You know,
you
what
might
mean?
Run out of real estate at some point.
You know. Just a couple of things, you know. Growing up, you know. Just like tattoos, I guess.
What do you tell Mike Tyson if he's watching?
Man, that I don't even know what to say to him. You know, he already knows that he's the great, one of the greatest, you know, heavyweights there is, and I don't think there's gonna be another one like him, as fast and as powerful as he was.
I'm gonna show people one more time. They did a great job. How long did it take?
I think like 4 hours.
Did it hurt?
No, that part don't hurt. I gotta touch it up though again, but you know.
Are you a fan of Mike Tyson too? If you had to get one more fighter tattoo, what would you get today, in this day and age, right now?
Damn, right now?
Who's your favorite fighter?
Right now, damn, I don't even know. I can't even really tell you. There's so many great fighters right now that...
You can't pick one?
Probably the other.
Well, there's no real estate left.
I'll probably say Muhammad Ali.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. VisitReport.com and Melissa Grant reporting.